Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Katy here in beautiful Katy, Texas. And today I want to show you a 2016 Keystone Sprinter. It's a 299 RET travel trailer, very nicely equipped, one of our most popular floor plans in the Sprinter line. This particular model has three slide outs, weighs about 8,450 pounds. And it's a great choice for folks who are going to spend an extended amount of time in their camper. They want a residential fifth wheel look while still being able to pull it as a travel trailer. I'll highlight a few things here on the outside, and then we'll go inside and look at the floor plan. First and foremost, I wanted to show you, highlight to you, it's this beautiful fiberglass front cap. It's very aerodynamic. It protects your coach against leaks. It's also easy to clean. And it's a very clean, sleek look. You notice our LP bottles are covered. There's two LP bottles behind this panel right here, so it looks very good. In order to help you hook up and unhook your Sprinter very easily, we've equipped this with a power tongue jack. The power tongue jack it also has a light here, so just push of a button, it'll raise up or lower down, and then you have a spot for your battery right over here. As we go around the coach, right here we have a complete pass-through storage. So you have a large amount of storage area, so you can put things like chairs, fishing rods, blankets and things like that that you'll need for your camping trip. As we look at the outside here, first and foremost, you notice our very long power awning. So this LCI awning, notice a couple things that are unique about this. This is a power awning, so it's just a push of a button. That's found on a lot of travel trailers, but what's unique on this is the speakers are in the top of the awning, so it's going to be able to project the sound a little better, a lot easier to take care of. Also, if it's raining, the awning has a feature where you can tilt it one way or the other so that the rain can drain off, a very nice thing. Nice big grab handle here, so if you need a little assistance getting in or out of the coach, you just take a hold of that and it's easy to get in. These also have the Correct-Tract steering system. What that is that's a way that you can align your tires. So say you're going down the road and you hit a curb and you find that your tire on your right side is a little out of alignment, you can measure it. There's a little mechanism right here that you can adjust it. If you're not handy and you want to bring it to the dealership, we can do it as well. You have a living room slide here, of course an electric plug, and your hot water heater is on this side as well. So here we are on our driver's side of our 2016 Keystone Sprinter 299 RET. A couple things I want to point out to you. This is 50 amp service. The reason why that's important is it allows you to use a washer dryer in here. It allows you to run both air conditioners at the same time. So very nice feature. If you are at a park that only has 30 amp, just put a reducer on there and you can use it just like you normally would. Also, this has power stabilizers, so on all four sides, so no more of that hand cranking down. You just push a button and your stabilizer jacks come down, make it nice and convenient. Of course, you have your bumper here where you can put your sewer hose inside. Comes equipped with a spare tire, as you would expect. But something unique that they did this year is we put a toy lock on every Sprinter on this particular model. What that is that's a little mechanism here where if you want to leave your bikes out here or your cooler or something and then maybe go for a walk, you can just lock it in here so it'll be secure. So when you come back, your camper will be here and then your toys will also be here. So welcome inside our 2016 Keystone Sprinter 299 RET. You have a very nicely equipped gas and electric refrigerator. As you can see, you have plenty of room there. You also have a freezer up top here, and that'll switch over from your LP gas to electricity. Across from there, and you'll be able to see this in a moment, you have a little closet here, a little coat closet, and a little area you can use as a pantry. And then we go into our full galley kitchen area. So lots of drawers, has a distressed wood, which is a really nice look. It's very residential. Four drawers over here, three drawers over there, storage underneath the sink. So a lot of storage in here. We did equip this one with the oven. So you do come not only with an oven, but you have the microwave as well as a vent hood, and then a three gas burner stove. So however you like to cook, you'll be able to find your perfect way in here. Again, lots of storage above here. The other thing that Sprinter does, which is really nice, is it divides the sink up. So you can put your dirty dishes here, clean dishes here. Also, this pulls out, so it's very easy to spray everything down. And even if you have a big pot or pan, it'll be able to fit in there. Also, an ample amount of counter space and plugs, so you can put your coffee pot over there as well. As we go into our living room area, first and foremost, you notice how large it is. That's because we have a slide on either side. This is our entertainment slide. So in here we have our 40-inch HD flat panel TV. This adjusts out so you can pull it out to wherever you happen to be sitting. Very good quality. It also comes with the sound bar underneath it. And then you have storage next to it on either side, as well as below here. So lots of little nooks and crannies to be able to store everything. Our sleeper sofa is here in the back. So not only, as I mentioned, is it a sofa, but it's a memory foam bed, a trifold bed. So you just pull it out and your guests can sleep here. Two people can sleep here, and then an additional two people in the living room. In the bedroom. As we continue in our living room, notice we have some theater seating, so a great view of the TV, very comfortable residential quality, and these both recline. So if you like to watch TV or be in the living room, talk with your friends and family, and use the recliner, this is going to be perfect for you. Also a place to put drinks, and then if you want to put magazines, remote controls and things, you have a spot for that as well. And then our dining room table, new color this year, looks very nice. It's very residential, as I mentioned before. And then you have your four chairs, and each of the dining room chairs has a little storage area so you can put napkins and puzzles and things like that underneath there to be able to have a place for everything. So here we are in the bathroom of our $299 RET. Great thing about this is there's two entrances, one from the bedroom, one from the living room. So if you have guests, they don't have to come into your bedroom. You'll first and foremost notice our big Neil angle shower. So it's equipped for an adult. You have plenty of room and even a little extra headroom with our dome above it. Hot and cold water, as you would expect, in the sink. You have a medicine cabinet and then additional storage underneath the sink where you can put towels and toiletries. And then, of course, our commode is here as well. As we move into our bedroom, you notice we have our walk-around queen bed with a place to put your phone and books and things like that right next to you, and then additional storage above there. As we go across from there, well, before we do that, I do want to point out we have two Coleman ACs in this particular unit, so it's going to keep you plenty cold even when it's a nice Texas hot summer. Great use of the closet space here. So we have a place to hang clothes here. You have plugs in here. It is equipped. If you wanted to put a washer dryer, it's plumb for it in here. And then what we did over here is the Sprinter people divided this up so you can use this to put folded clothes for additional storage. Then you have an additional chest of drawers right across from your bed with three big pull-out drawers. And then an additional four smaller drawers over here. So a lot of space to be able to put your everything you need to be able to enjoy your trip. And if you want to put a TV in the bedroom, it's all wired for that as well. Hi folks, I really appreciate you taking the time out of your busy day to take a look at this video. This is a 2016 Keystone Sprinter $299 RET. It's a great choice for folks who need to stay in their trailer on an extended period of time. It's 0 degree tested and also 100 degree tested, so it's very well insulated, going to really stand up to the elements. If you'd like to see this in person or perhaps you have some questions on it, feel free to call me, JJ Pollinger, at 281-371-7200. You can also look at our website, hwhrv.com. and contact us that way as well. When you do contact us, just make sure to mention the promotional code, and we'll make sure that you're put with the right person, and we reward our folks who look at our videos. Love to meet you in person. I've been able to help a lot of people find the right RVs for themselves and their family to be able to enjoy themselves, and I'd love to do the same for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, I hope you have a great week and happy camping.